starting a new diorama. This is going to be a spaceship science fiction door thing. So cutting out the door, and I'm using half-inch foam here because I'm going to try to make the door sliding, but we'll see how that works. Just lining up everything here just to see how it fits before I glue it. And I'm trying to get this angle on here by hand, and it actually came out pretty good. So yeah, that's going to sit here.